Welcome back to the Observatory. I'm your host, Matisse Nguyen. Spring is in full effect along with March Madness, but let's first catch up with our comments. The women's golf team earned second place on Tuesday as the Commons closed out the ASC preview at Avery Ranch Golf Club in Austin, where next month's ASC championship will also be held. The Commons had a total of 337 on Monday's first holes and closed out the final round on Tuesday with a 318, giving them a total of 655 right behind Texas Tyler, who had a total of 621. Three Commons placed among the top 10, Marissa Langer, Michelle Edgar, and Lindy Patterson. The championship tournament is set for April 23rd to 24th. The men's golf team also had their ASC preview at the Avery Ranch Golf Club, where they earned third place. They finished Monday's opening round in second place with 296 as a team, but dropped to third after their second round, which gave them 306, giving them a total of 602. The Comets will be returning to Austin April 30th for the ASC Championship Tournament. The softball team is currently 7-5 in conference and 11-11 in overall after winning a non-conference doubleheader against Mount St. Mary this past Monday. In Game 1, the Comets finished with 8-2 after falling behind 2-0 until the fifth inning, where they placed 5 runs and added 3 more in the sixth. The Comets collected 15 hits in the contest, as different players had multi-hit performances. Stephanie Polderman was 3-for-3 with 2 runs scored, while Samantha Halliburton was 2-for-4 with 4 RBI. The Comets won Game 2 after an early lead with 6-1. They'll be opening their 3-game ASC series here at UTD at 6 p.m. March 29th against Letourneau. The men's tennis team is now 2-0 in conference play after last week's 9-0 victory over Howard Payne. The Comets, who are 5-1 overall, dropped just one doubles game and followed with a 6-straight set win in singles action, which turned into a pretty quick win. They will return to the courts on April 6th at 2 p.m. when they go up against Harden Simmons here at the UTD tennis courts. In women's tennis, freshman Saivaksha Iyengar earned ASC West Division Women's Tennis Player of the Week. She posted a 1-2 mark in singles and 2-0 record in doubles play during the team's spring break trip to California. The Comets are currently 2-0 in conference play and 5-2 overall. They will be going up against East Texas Baptist March 29th at 3 p.m. in Marshall, Texas. Just about everyone's bracket has busted at this point of March Madness with one of the most unpredictable NCAA men's tournaments. The most unexpected win of the Elite Eight belonged to number 11 seed Loyola of Chicago, who advanced to the Final Four for its first appearance in 55 years. They've now gone from a fun Cinderella to something much more. Alongside them are Kansas, Villanova, and Michigan, which are teams traditionally seen in the Final Four. Loyola will be going up against Michigan, while Kansas will play Villanova. Both Loyola and Michigan are riding double-digit winning streaks, with Loyola winning 14 straight and Michigan winning 13. It has been an interesting and unpredictable tournament, and I'm really excited to see how this thing plays out. But for now, that's all I have for you guys' comments. I'll see you back here next time. For UTD TV Sports, I'm Matisse Nguyen.